Hello, this is Joe Sippin Wine here, and welcome. How's everybody doing? Just feel so blessed for the recent, reviews I've been getting and viewers that I've been getting. Today of this episode, we're gonna, of course, talk about sipping on a budget. But as promised, we're gonna feature one of my favorite plants. This plant is named Sarah. Sarah, I've had her for about a year. She is a peace lily. What's so amazing about peace lilies is they are very temperamental creatures. If they don't like you, it's gonna let you know. The plants are gonna start just drooping down. It's gonna be real angry at you, but you give it some water and it will come back to life. Now, I was told that when a plant likes you, it'll grow healthy. But when it loves you, it'll flower. And so recently, this thing started to flower. But yeah, Sarah was one of the first plants that I got that really kind of just made me a hashtag plant daddy. So now we're gonna introduce you to my featured wine right here. We're talking about the red Electra Moscato.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine.
So a little bit of backstory about the red Electra Moscato. When I first got into wine, and I wasn't into wine, I was into beer and liquor. Of course, taking shots, as a college student. When I started to really get into wine, I would say, like, I only like sweet wine. But the thing is this Electra right here was the first wine that got me into steady sipping. And what's so amazing about this wine is it's only $15. And what's even better about it is it's California local, right in Madera at Quady Winery. What's even more amazing about this wine, there's a little secret about it that I found out when I went to the vineyard over there, is basically because this bottle is a whopping 5.5% alcohol, you can put it in a bag, throw it in your freezer, let it sit there, and it'll become a slushy. Take a straw in a Ziploc bag and have at it, my friends. It is absolutely amazing. All right, so we're gonna talk a little bit more about this wine. So of course the varietals is Moscato. It's a Moscato style wine. But man, it just brings me so much memories of just sipping with family. So I can't wait to taste this wine to kind of give you my own unique profile, so that when you go out and buy this wine, which I highly suggest, especially if you're like a starter wine person, get this wine ASAP and you will become cultured with one sip. So let me get a little smell. Okay, so automatically I smell that Welch's grape juice. Not too aromatic where you can, I can't smell too much, but that little bit of Welch's, I definitely get that in there. Now for my favorite part, we gonna get a taste. That's good. So here's my profile on this one. I don't know if you guys ever had those little Capri Suns or a Kool-Aid Jammer Capri Sun specifically. Yeah. Take that grape Capri Sun and that Hawaiian Punch Capri Sun and the Kool-Aid Jammer one, you mix those together, you put that on ice, and then you sip that like a slushy. That's what this tastes like. This is what got me started. You start with the sweets, eventually your palate starts to develop, and then you start getting into things that are more bold, more strong, more tanniny. Even though this is a Moscato, this is a red Moscato, which means that it's got some skins on it. It'll have a little bit of that little dryness, that tannin flavor from the skins. But of course, because it's juicy and it is the most drinkable wine that I've ever had. So thank you, Quady for, or Quady, sometimes I forget, but I think it's Quady. And thank you guys so much for making this wine, you know, introducing me to the world of wine. So this is Joe saying, water your plants, sip well, and sip lively. Thank you.